हॅलो लिटिल फ्लावर्स अँड हाऊ आर यू तुम्ही स्टुडंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट ब्युटिफुल फ्लावर्स. दे आर व्हेरी फ्रेग्रेन्सिव लाईक दिस. ओके, सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट सम फ्लावर्स. ओके, कम ऑन, जस्ट टेक आउट युअर एन्व्हायरमेंटल स्टडीज ए. ओके, इन बुक टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट सम flowers. Okay, just open the page. We have to do today sheet number 18, 19 and 20 and 21. Okay, four pages are there. Today we have to complete them. Okay, first of all students, you have to identify all these flowers. Okay, can you tell me the name of these flowers? Yes, try to identify. Yes, what is this? Do you know? This is, yes, well done. This is rose. What is this? R-O-S-E, rose. Okay, this is rose. So student, what to do? You will have to color the rose with the help of red crayons. Okay, this color crayon you have to use for coloring the rose. It is a beautiful flower like you. Okay, and once again, just tell me, what is this? This is rose. Okay, and the next one, what is this? The nice flower. What's the name of this flower? Can you tell me? Yes, well done. It is sunflower. It is sunflower. Okay, the spelling of sunflower is S-U-N-F-L-O-W-E-R, sunflower. Okay, student, do you know the color of sunflower? Well done. I know. This is sunflower and it is in yellow color. Okay, you will have to fill these petals with yellow crayons and this portion would not be in yellow. Okay, so which color you have to use for this portion? I think you should use this color. The brown color would be here. Okay, you will have to fill the brown color and for these petals you should use the yellow color. And do you know, this leaf and this portion would be in green color. Okay, you will have to use green color for coloring this portion. Okay, this is sunflower. Say bye sunflower. Adios. Okay, come on, welcome the next flower. Okay, so just tell me the name of this flower. Can you? Yes, well done. It is lotus. It is our national flower. It is our national flower. This is lotus. Come on, just repeat the spelling of this lotus. L-O-T-U-S, lotus. It is our national flower. Can you tell me the color of lotus? Yes, pink. It would be in this color crayon. Okay, you will have to fill all these petals with pink color and this portion would be in green color like this. Okay, this is lotus and lotus is our national flower. Come on, sing with me. This is lotus, it is our national flower. Okay, let's do this one. And the next one, this is shoe flower. What is this? This is shoe flower. What is this? Shoe flower. And do you know the name of it, this flower? This is shoe flower and we call it hibiscus. We call this flower hibiscus also. Okay, it has two names. Like you must be having two names, no? Huh? One is your school name and second one is your pet name. Okay, So this flower is shoe flower and it has an other name that is called hibiscus. Okay, do you know the color of hibiscus? Yes, it would be in red color. The petals of the hibiscus or shoe flower would be in red color and the leaves would be in green color. Okay, in this color you have to color it. Okay, so students, today you will have to learn only these spellings of the flowers and you will have to fill the color of these flowers. Okay, so students, complete this work and be happy and keep healthy. Stay at your home. Okay, thank you so much. Bye bye. Adios. Take care.